I wait for Godot and then change my mind and say, back in a minute. And as I grow in stature, my bosom friend becomes one fine utopian modem with a computer telephone and read-only memory. I clutter time and rant and rage and trail my timid essay of pragmatism all about the written page.